Yes.
Now we're going to light it up blue down to the circle.
Right.
Yes, Lord have mercy, it's just so much stuff.
It's fine.
This baby's name is Jaden Farrell. Oh, now, I love this story. Cute. He's 8 years old. He was diagnosed at 2 years old. That's his mom. They're from New Jersey. Jaden was diagnosed with autism when he was two years old and four months. At the time, there was a lot of a long list of things his pediatrician and therapist told his mom he may never be able to do. Now, over 5 years later, he's surpassing all of those limitations. Oh, what you're looking at now is her art. And this is their way that they connect to each other. Jaden is a lover of life, a kind soul, and enthusiast with an awesome imagination, always drawing and creating something. He loves all things Mario Brothers related, dancing, and his go-to YouTube videos. In 2017, he joined the world of cosplay with his mom, Shakira Farrell, having cosplayed as characters such as Killmonger, which you just saw, Zeke, Team Supreme, Sans, Undertale, Mario, and Luigi from Mario Brothers, just to name a few. He's also a full-time superhero, okay? He's inspired mainly by Zeke of Team Supreme. His main superpowers are spreading kindness and positivity to anyone and everyone and being the best son, friend, and person he can possibly be.
Oh, I
absolutely love this story
because
that is their way of communication and connection through art. So we just thank you so much for allowing us to share this baby and light it up. We're lighting up blue this month for Jaden.
Yes.
Amazing mom. Yes.
Love it, love it, love it. That's fantastic. What a great weekend.
Yes.
What a great weekend.